Hi, my name's Tony Amore. Grand Vals by Torrega, Francisco Torrega, Spanish piece. I normally go with the melody first, rather than the chink chink. So I would rather go with the melody rather than the chink chink. So rather than this. So instead of going with that, I would normally go with the melody, so I would play the melody first. So concentrate on the melody first. So I'll start with melody first. Get that right first. Keep the middle voice low. Anyway, so that's part of Grand Vals. That's Grand Vals, anyway, by Francisco Torrega, Spanish composer. That's Francisco Torrega's Spanish piece, Grand Bells. The other one I was working on is that Granada by Isaac Albana, another Spanish composer. So, and I figured that the best way to do this one is just to take it apart. So, just to take it apart. So I'll just take it apart and do it that way. And then that should be better. If I know what I'm doing. Do that bit again. So yes, and then ninth fret. And then where do I go now? That's how I would do that. And then the other one I was working on was the Concierto de Aranjuez composition. That's it. So, Concierto de Aranjuez. Which is by Joaquin Rodrigo, another Spanish composer. Go in now because it's getting really cold. So singling for you. It's kind of agile painting.
guide you. Of Caravaggio's artwork. Caravaggio painted this in Samuel Luigi di Franceschi, Saint Louis of the French. Thank you from Tony Amore.